Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatu. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa ahlul 'uqdata min lisani yafqahu qawli. Jazakallah khairan for joining us again for yet another edition of Beautify Your Dua series. I hope that you have benefited from the ones that you have watched so far. Today I will be talking about a name of Allah called Al-Mu'akhir. Al-Mu'akhir is the one who delays. The one who delays. Subhanallah. I'm talking about this because many times we ask from Allah and we wonder if He has answered us. We wonder if He's going to respond to us. We just keep wondering and we are sad that we have asked Him. Never ever give up hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Never. For He always responds and He would make way for you even though it looks like there is no way out of where you are right now. Have patience and just trust in Him. Remember His delays and not His denials. When Allah delays the acceptance of your dua, it is probably because He loves to hear the voice of His slaves, subhanAllah. Remember, Allah's delays are not His denials. The fact that you have asked Him repeatedly for something, and you have asked Him and begged Him to give you at a certain time, and He has not responded to you, does not mean that He is not going to give you. He is waiting to give you at the time when you need it. Sometimes we ask for something and we think we need it at that time, but Allah is the best of planners and He knows when is best for us to have what we need. And He will give you exactly when the time is right. Have no doubt that He's delaying your dua at that moment does not mean that He is not going to respond, for He has given us an affirmation in the Quran and Allah's promises are true. He has said, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ إِلَّهِ عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّعِي لَدَعَانِ. He says He responds to the dua of the caller when he calls. So there is no doubt about His response to your dua. And so He's delaying your dua. It's because He loves to hear your voice. He loves to hear your voice, and so call on Him and have no doubt that He will respond. Call on Al-Mu'akhir. The Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when Allah loves a slave, if He tries him much. And from the trials for a slave is that you are asking Allah for something and He is, you know, not. It seems like, you know, He's not accepting the dua. Sometimes you are asking Allah for something and you see people who are worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala getting those things and having them in manifolds. And it gets so distressing for you and you're like, subhanAllah, oh Allah, I am your slave seeking from you and this one's are being dishonest and you are giving them. Allah will bless the Muslim with the beauty of this world and the hereafter. Have no doubt that His delaying is from His love for you. Have no doubt that His delaying your dua is out of His love for you, and have patience and have no doubt that when He gives you, it will be at the best time. Jazakallah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Why is it so?